The new guys are gonna select three veterans, and they get to dress us.
That kind of reminds me of Dan a little bit. I think these would just be good on stage, I think.
Knowing full well that we're gonna pick their names, and we get to dress them.
Is this girls' clothing?
Everybody gets $25. They have to buy a complete outfit, which includes shirt.
For drama?
Pants.
Whoever wears these pants clearly does not use a urinal very often, if at all.
And cranium accessories.
No.
People get outrageous really quick. If I get him that poo-poo overalls, then he could get me back really badly, so I have to be careful.
Because you were wondering, it says poo on the back.
He does have an amazing chest tattoo. That would go really well with the poo, so we'll see.
Wow.
I can't do that to you.
All right, are we good?
All right, yeah.
The problem is, it'll be people assuming what somebody else, the horrible things that other people are going to buy for them.
Even the inside, man. This is Kazam, kapow.
Hey, all right, executive decision. If these pants look awesome and they're women's,
it's not really many options in the men's section.
The red bell bottoms are awesome.
Oh my gosh.
They're 19.
They're 19s.
That's a hoss.
Technically, it's three sizes larger than his girl's pant size.
It's strange that we all kind of migrated into the women's clothing section. I think I'm okay with it, though. I think everybody else is, too.
So Dan picked out some chainmail for me. I guess because it's a dangerous job. I feel like I fell off of a Land's End or like a Talbot's catalog.
There's so many options. Dan is so dressable.
Yeah.
But you have to put your hands in the pocket like this, a thumb out, because that means I'm relaxed, but I'm going places.
I'm going to go full preppy with Alec. He's got to pop the collar if I tell him to.
It's my golf tan. It's a golf tan.
You guys want to go sailing? I've got a catamaran. Excuse me.
The name's Ron. Ron Smonorski. I sell insurance.
Leave the pants.
Keep this shirt.
Wow. Oh, these are actually men hunting for fowl.
The best just caps.
Put your cell phone in there.
I don't even know where to start looking first.
I don't even know how to pose in this.
So slimming.
What y'all think?
I mean, what do you guys think?
Do you like them?
Yeah.
Thanks. They're stretch pants.
6:39.
Yes. This was an experience. We'll see how Thursday goes. Uh-huh.